To impress this girly monkey, you must knock her feet off. That is how I have gotten my many girlfriends.
What girlfriends?
You don't know them. They all live in Canada. But trust me when I tell you, they are made up. With lipsticks and powders and such. But, you know, tastefully.
Uh-huh.
Okay.